Hi, this is Freedom reporting live from Condo Planet. Just want to discuss with you the parking policy at 3880 Duke of York. Every resident is entitled to 12 overnight visitor parking passes per month. And that's the maximum number of overnight parking passes you can have each month. You can use them for one guest or multiple guests. It doesn't really matter. What you do need to do is accompany your guest and come down to the concierge with your building ID card and get that overnight parking pass issued. Otherwise, there's no issue at all. Daytime passing is first-come, first-served basis, and it's unlimited. And as you can see behind me is the garage that leads into the visitor parking. So they have an exclusive garage just for visitor parking, and there are quite a few spaces available, so that's good news. And that's the rundown for the visitor parking policy at 3880 Duke of York. Thank you.